Can you explore the highlands, lochs, and castles doing a day trip from Edinburgh without a car? The answer is yes, you can. Join us as we venture outside the capital city of Edinburgh and explore lochs, castles, and scenic locations with Rabbie's guided tours. Is it worth the money and your time? Well, let's find out. We spent 4 days in Edinburgh and wanted to check out some other great spots in Scotland, so we decided to not rent a car and spend that money on a guided tour. We had previous experience with large bus tours back in Ireland, and I'm telling you, we're not doing that again. Spending all day on a crowded bus was not for us. After researching the reviews with Rabbie's van tour, thought this was the way to go since it's smaller, more personal, and more legroom. On this tour, we're exploring the West Highlands, lochs, and castles. Our tour guide let us choose what we wanted to do first, so we're saving the castles for last. And our first stop was visiting Loch Lomond National Park. Also, things to know, attraction tickets cost extra. You don't have to do them all, so you can personalize your experience. It was our first time in Scotland, so we decided to splurge a little to get that full Scotland experience. Loch Lomond is breathtaking, and this alone is worth a day trip outside of Edinburgh. The park is renowned for its natural beauty, with diverse landscapes of mountains, lochs, forests, and glens. And seeing the clouds touching the mountains in the background is simply beautiful and something I won't forget. Loch Lomond offers a wide range of outdoor activities, including hiking, mountain biking, water sports, fishing, and camping. It's a popular destination for those looking to explore the great outdoors. This was our first stop, and time went by fast. Take in what you can, and if you're making good time, you can check out the historic village. Loch Lomond is a perfect introduction to the stunning Scottish landscape. The views only gets better from here. The Rest and Be Thankful is a famous mountain pass in Scotland, renowned for its stunning beauty and panoramic views. The pass is a popular destination for tourists and a great spot to take those Instagram-worthy photos. There's going to be tons of photo opportunities on this tour. Check out our Instagram page if you wanted to see all the photos we took on this trip. Our next destination is Inverary Castle. It's an historic castle located in the town of Inverary. It's known for its stunning architecture and beautiful surroundings. It's beautiful on the outside and inside, and if you're a fan of the show Downton Abbey, then you might recognize this castle. The castle is the residence of the 13th Duke of Argyll, historically a stronghold of the Campbell clan. Throughout the castle, you will see beautifully painted portraits of the many dukes who've called this place home. A family still occupies the private half of this castle, so the public half is a museum. We spent some time exploring all the rooms in the castle, and this place is huge. Our tour guide recommended that we eat lunch in the area, so we decided to walk into town. We ordered some fish and chips and admire the small town charm. While most people focus on the castle, town has plenty to see, like Inverary Jail, the historic prison, a courthouse, and plenty of shopping and dining. Time went by fast, but we're ready for our next destination, Kilchurn Castle. Get your cameras ready. This is a quick stop, and it's great to stretch your legs and get those beautiful scenic photos. Kilchurn Castle is a popular spot for tourists, known for its natural beauty, and it's a popular spot for fishing and hiking. The coolest part for us was walking on a bog, and what we learned that the castle was built in the 15th century and played an important role in Scottish history. This was a unique and memorable destination in Scotland for us, and it's exactly why we wanted to book a van tour. Next, we visit Loch Lubnaig. This is a quick stop and has you looking over the beautiful fresh water and scenic backdrop. This is a great spot to fish and kayak. We didn't stay here too long, as this was a quick restroom break for our tour group, so we ordered some coffee, snacks, and admired the forested hills and stunning landscapes. What's cool about this lake is how deep it is, over 146 feet. This is another great photo opportunity, and after taking some photos, we were back on the road. Saving the best for last. Doon Castle is a historic medieval castle located in the village of Doon, near Stirling in central Scotland. This is a well-preserved and historically significant castle and played a role in various periods of Scottish history. Doon Castle is famous for its appearance in film and TV. It was used in the classic comedy Monty Python and the Holy Grail. It also been featured in TV series like Outlander and Game of Thrones. The castle is open to the public and you're free to explore most of the castle. Caught in the excitement and being in the real castle, we all went our separate ways. But I caught up with my brother Mike, and let's see what he had to show me.
It's just a closet. They be living large back in the day. What?
Doom Castle also offers audio tours that's part of your admission. Doom Castle is one of the best part of our trip, with fascinating history, architecture, and rich cinematic history. Doom Castle is a popular destination in Scotland, and we highly recommend checking it out.
Do it again! Why is it over? Let's go, part two!
Can you do a day trip from Edinburgh? Yes, you can, with Rabbie's van tour. I highly recommend booking these guys and give it a 10 out of 10. I would definitely do this again. Support the channel by giving it a like and leaving a comment. Would you do a van tour or rent a car? Let us know in the comments. Subscribe to the channel to join the Mr.S Travel Quest community. We always enjoy talking to other travelers and learning some things that we might have missed. And thank you so much for watching. And we'll see you in our next video. Hey guys, if you like this video, check out our top thing to do in Edinburgh and Glasgow video here.